we had a total of 500 million, out of which issued was 200 million. 500 minus 200 is 300, right? So that is why I have written right here, and this is just another way of looking at the same situation, same story hai abhi bhi, ke unissued share capital hamara hai rupees 300 million. Jisme se ke unissued ordinary ab kitna hai? 50 million. And unissued preference shares ka kitna hai? Rupees 250 million. So 250 plus 50 is 300. So I'm going to stop speaking right now because I think this explanation suffices for now. And like I said, I've also made a video. If anyone has questions relating to what I've explained right now, so you can ask me. Otherwise, you can also come back after the quiz. 3:30 pe quiz end hogi, and I'll explain.